Friends have asked, how big is it really in Elite Dangerous? Well, to give you an idea, you need to take a look at the Galactic map. Athena, Galactic map. Now this is where we are in Alpha Centauri. So, let me just zoom out slowly to give you a scale of how big it is. Each and every point is a star. As I zoom out, you can see places that you may know of. Castor, Pollux, Regulus, these are all constellation areas. And as I go further out, you can see the spiral arm that we live in, our little part of the galaxy. And there you have it. That's the galactic map and the scale and scope of size of where we are.